swear I can smell the ocean on her body and feel the trade winds blowing through her hair. When she moves, I see her as a seabird just a-drifting, slowly shifting in the early morning air. Yesterday she told me that she's moving back to Spencer to be beside her mother as she dies. I tell myself that maybe she will come back when it's over, but in my heart I know what she desires. Mother's been a spring for us, a cradle when we need it, a blessing in our ever-changing life. It's cruel how much it hurts when something disappears completely, though you've known it's coming for the longest time. Found of you in younger days, your hair is yellow, blown across your face. Standing on the seawall in the distance, there is Spencer and a seabird high above the waves.